This is the main menu part, including File, All Version Updates, File Import and Export, and Parameter Settings. Here, Settings means parameter setting. It can set the operating mode of the robot, for example, operation mode like palletizing, welding, or spraying, etc. They are all set here. Pre-run is used to set the robot coordinate system, zero-point calibration, and variable settings, such as 20 points calibration, etc. Here, technique means working process settings. If it is a welding robot, you can set the welding type, welding process mode, swing arc parameters, welding parameters, and other parameter settings. Regarding the status display area, this percentage position indicates the current speed. If I click on the person icon part, a current operator authority will be displayed. There are three levels of authority: manufacturer, administrator, and operator. The password of the manufacturer's authority is 888999. This is the user coordinate. This is the tool coordinate. The function area on the right is the programming shortcut keys. AS stands for arc start, AE stands for arc end, WS stands for whip on, WE stands for whip end, MJ means move joint, ML means move line, MC means move circle. You can directly click the icon to insert the instruction into the program. If you don't use the shortcut commands here, you can also select all commands icon here. The current programming status can be seen in the general display area. You can also make notes in program. This information area shows the current running status, and the operation status will be recorded here. Clicking on the command panel will pop up a relatively large dialog box where we can paste, copy, cut, and delete the program and the status of the parameters. This is an introduction to the welding shortcut command instructions. Arc start, arc end, whip on, whip off. Arc IVC and arc IVC means sudden change current and voltage. Through this command, the robot can change the actual output current and voltage value when arcing continuously. Arc IV slow C means gradually change current and voltage. The arc IVC and arc IV slow C set at the beginning of the setting are not much different in actual application. Therefore, it is recommended that you directly use arc IVC command. Set work mode is to switch the welding mode during the actual continuous arc process. Set whip para is to set the amplitude and stay, mainly in the process of weaving arc. Adjust the size of the weaving arc and the time of staying left and right under the condition of continuous arc. Multi-layer on, multi-layer off. From 11 to 15 are about touch sense position searching commands, including search start, ML search, search end, touch offset end. Now we just give a general introduction on these welding function commands. We will also offer detailed instruction later on these commands through working with actual equipment. We EVS offer industrial robots and other robotic automation related devices, services. We build up a convenient and reliable one-stop purchasing platform for industrial robotic automation related equipment. We are looking for service center distributors globally. If you are a final user factory customer, welcome to contact us for robotic automation support. Our principle: offer reliable automation products, services, and bring value to clients. This channel is mainly sharing knowledge and stories on robotic automation. If you like our video, please press like, subscribe, share, and turn on the little bell.